One thing I'm sure about, no outside powers are funding Sabaa.
Do you believe that there can be an independent, a truly independent political party or even civil society movement in Lebanon?
I do believe them, and I believe in them because they're the only choice I have right now. You need to show that there is someone who's saying no. Since the moment we leave our house, Yumna, we are humiliated every second from the traffic, from the air we are breathing, from the water we are drinking, our food, we don't know how it's irrigated. The amount of pollution in Lebanon, the amount of corruption in Lebanon is unbearable. It is unbearable. And now again, we have elections.